First of all, it all be dope. Today we about to hit downtown, see where the movies are, take a little flicks. Got my guy, T-Rations, coming out. We just gonna take the flicks, you know what I'm saying? Take a little video. We gonna bring out a vlog for y'all. Stay tuned, because it's gonna come out big on me.
I mean, for my hair, let me get up there. Thanks, Leash, for allowing me to wear this. I got this, like, red hair coloring. Like, you know how people be putting wax in their hair? Ooh, y'all. It's bright red. I don't know if... I want to, like, test, like, just one strand of my hair. I'm scared. Am I supposed to wet my hair first? It really ain't do nothing for real. Maybe my hair is supposed to be dry. Or maybe I didn't put enough. Ooh. Okay. I don't see no difference. Maybe I'll just do one specific part of my hair. Like, am I just not putting enough, or am I too black for this? There's no difference. Okay, let's try it out on a dry piece of hair.
Okay.
This is so racist, bro. Oh, snap.
Not all wet hair. It has to be damp and dry, I guess.
Like, do this junk really work, or is this cap?
I don't know. Y'all tell me. Y'all see a difference? Y'all see a difference? I don't know. This girl. It's currently 3:28. So yeah, I'm gonna try to maybe blow dry this and have it stretched out, cause I don't want it to shrink up too bad. Be there. I'm gonna see ya whenever I see ya.
All right, y'all. We finna take out this hair. I'm actually kind of scared. It turned out bad. I don't even know what I'm finna do. Let's see.
Oh, me, Mary, we back. Yeah. That's hard. I don't know who you finna like, but I don't know if y'all can see the fit. Capital Club jacket, shirt. I don't even know where I got this from. Probably H&M. Pants thrifted somewhere in New York. I have no idea where I got these from. I low-key forgot. And then this belt, I think it's also... This is from Shein. Alright, let's get it.
It's hard. I can't.
Damn, I can't even put this shit on. But shirt from Lil Asian. Man.
Okay.
Your Martine Alley. Okay. You know that 925 on the neck, boy. This from Africa. Okay. Pants from Minimal.
Okay.
You see that shit?
We got enough feet.
You got a little ratchet.
Now, the fist is this snap tonight. And then, of course, not the iconic Nike bag. We can't go nowhere.
CK
Charger. Sheet. Let me not forget my MacBook.
First.
Yeah. We was in the lab, bro.
Face OP, got that work, work.
More focus for fit and case.
Are you? I don't just because I feel like being extra. Are you? So we downtown right now. What are we doing?
You're the one who's supposed to be knowing all the plans, and you don't even know nothing.
Oh,
like, you're not.
That shit's in the game. Oh, why isn't that working? Because it's Maybe you can't imagine that.
Common sense is something that not everybody has.
All right, but why are you talking shit?
You know what I'm saying? And it's okay. Right. You finna take some hard looks. I'm finna just be here and just look amazing, you know? Okay.
Let me make this official.
What do we expect for him?
You say you know a place? You know a place? Let me
know. What he said he knows a spot.
If he knows a spot, he said, is it, bro said he knows a spot. Knows a place. We back live. We back.
I know a spot. But the nigga said he knows a spot.
You know what that means? You know a spot.
You better go to the rooftop.
Bro, the content like this is going to be dropping like every single week. So if y'all want to keep seeing content like this, make sure y'all like and subscribe, man. What are we talking about? I'm going to see y'all later. Nah, bro. Man. Say what's up. Hey, bro, we have our first reporter, yo. We walk. I'm confused. The light is green. Oh, yeah. This is the scene we at, bro.
Is it my dad?
No, butter sandwich is kind of crazy, bro.
Oh, this is a spot that we shot at.
Yeah, this is like a really cool spot, like just to take pictures, just to be at. Mess around and drop some flicks right here. This is the iconic D30 flicks was taken right here by yours truly. And I mean, damn, this is low-key. We finna take some hard flicks, bro. Like, just look at this. Y'all not gonna find a spot like this where you can just take some hard flicks. The scenery is amazing.
See, the thing is, people be playing with Charlotte, like Charlotte not really like that, but Charlotte really like that. We might not be New York, bro. We might not be ATL, but we are CLT.
we like third CLT. Place, maybe. We like third. We at least top 10. Y'all got to give us that. We at least top 10, bro. And the thing is, CLT got a lot of opportunity. It's just the people. We got to just be them people that go out and do some stuff and put us on the map, so. hey, we're going camera for camera right
camera
now.
For
like,
camera.
This little spot, we got this little spot, you know, nothing too crazy. Hard. You see the ambiance we got going on over here?
All right, bro, let's get started. Oh, wait, hold up. Let me set this up real quick. And this wall right here looks fun.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm seeing, like, all these walls. Like, we just got hella stuff to work with.
Face OP, get that work.
100% case. Call that baller, ain't say look, call that baller, and I keep the best smile coming out.
Just started shooting, bro. Oh shoot!
Oh, that nigga dead!
He's dead?
Space, scat pack, Uri, I painted matte black today. And I got the freshest cars in the USA.
Walk by, bro!
All of here, all we was at the place, all
of here, bah, 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 bah. Tesla painted grape, I only drive it Saturday. And your natural state, you look better by the way.
Sorry for that, brother.
Yeah.
But this vlog is shit, though.
Bust down padded face, you think I'm playing patty cake. Cut the sitting high, my little cut the sitting higher. Niggas wanna die, I'm sending hits out through the wire. Trap swinging hard,